shone in the sky. As he walked his way to the Gaelic ground, never thinking he was going to die. As he crossed the checkpoint, the sound of gunfire came. As the news spread through the border, Aidan McInnesby was slain. Have you not the guts to say? You say it was an accident, or even a ricochet. But McLaughlin and Gibraltar, your lies are well renowned. He murdered Aidan McInnesby on his way to the Gaelic ground. For years he was harassed by the forces of the crown. As he went to work each morning, out from his native town, the soldiers swore they'd get him for reasons no one can say. And sure enough, they murdered him in cold blood that sunny day. To say, you say it was an accident, or even a ricochet, but McLaughlin and Gibraltar, your lies are well renowned. He murdered Aidan McInnesby on his way to the Gaelic was the greatest crime of all. To his heartbroken family, it was the worst that could befall. Across it marks the lowly spot where Aidan was shot down. As he walked that Sunday evening on his way to the Gaelic. To say, you say it was an accident, or even a ricochet. But McLaughlin and Gibraltar, your lies are well renowned. He murdered Aidan McInnesby on his way to the Gaelic ground. Aidan's life had ended. Time for judgment day. A soldier jumped out from the tower, and the coward he ran away. God's curse on New England for the cruelty you have done. But God will have the final say when your day of judgment comes. To say, you say it was an accident, or even a ricochet. But McLaughlin and Gibraltar, your lies are well renowned. He murdered Aidan McInnesby on his way to the Gaelic ground. Oh, why did you do it? Have you not the guts to say, you say it was. to the Gaelic crown. He murdered Aidan McInnesby on his way to the Gaelic crown.